Alrighty, so my game recorder kind of froze on my last recording, so behind the scenes, I got Richmond and I got Freak's wife, a wife. Don't remember her name, but yeah, I got her too. So, in the meantime, I'm going to talk to this guy, and he's, we're gonna duel it out. Right, let's go, Miss Tech. I'll do a tech two, which is terrible. I guess I better hold back a little bit. I'm gonna do a wild attack myself, but I'm gonna miss, and got me. So I'm kind of screwed right now. No. I'm kind of screwed. And I'm about to do this. So I died. Well, we'll try again. Okay, boy, here I go. Let's defend. That's a good start right there. All right, I'll get you next time. I'm gonna defend again. I'll get you next time. Okay, so it looks like it might be easy win here. Right, gonna keep defending. Okay, he didn't do the same thing. I'm gonna attack this time. I win. Hopefully he goes to my side. Alright, we got him now. We're gonna get rid of Bogan. Doesn't matter, I'm not gonna keep Rena or Ellie in my party, so I'm probably gonna go back to my castle and see if Richmond's back, so I could go back and recruit the blue hair kid. Yep, he's back. What's up? Got a job for me? Yeah. I finished the investigation. He's always bragging about how fast he is. If you could show him how fast you are, maybe. Gintetsu, but he's somewhere else. Ubrante? Oh, they're in that other town. I don't think I need to know where he is right now, so. Alright, yep. So I had to go to the other town now and see how, race him, I guess, and maybe he'll join me. Some kind of set path he goes on. But anyways, I think I'm done with recruiting people here. I'm gonna go back and Okay. Maybe I should take another hint or something. Let's go this way. Alright, this... right here is good. There you go. Alright. Board the ship. Yes. Okay, so we're going west, right? So... now we're in Lake West Town. Let's see. Two River City is just west of here. No, wait. I think it's south. No, wait. It is west. Yeah, I'm sure it's west. You know when you see it? Know when you see it, since it's directly on the river. I'm going to go ahead and make arrangements. Wait up for me, okay? Wrote you a letter of introduction. We don't know when the Highland Army will attack, so the security is tight. Show this to the guards, and they should let you in to the Assembly Hall. Well then, I'll see you there. Alright, we got the reference. Alright. So what's in this town here? Hey, what happened to the healthy chick that was over there a little while ago? I don't know. Get some more medicine, I think. Let's see, I thought I had more stuff in my bag. Yikes, I should have stored something. That's fine. Okay. Nah, not yet. Shiloh, Halo, what the hell? Oh, you're just still a little punk. Go home, kid. You're too young for this. How to recruit them? Let's see. Yeah, I probably should save a little bit. So the west to find two West River or whatever. Okay, let's see what's in these houses. Okay. Oh, so can I help you with something? You don't look too good. You go take a bath somewhere. Guess for him, I gotta take a bath just to get him. Alright. Let's go in one of these places. wonder if I take a bath in salt water. Probably not. Let's go to this third house on the left. That's who takes baths. You know, he loves baths and people who are nice and toasty from a bath. Wait, he sent something else. Okay, what can you do? It's about kids' time. There's a group of bandits there. They take this female bodyguard who's hunting bandits themselves. Let's see. There's a sunny view look. Shine here. With all them knows anything. That's not a problem. I'll say that now. It's okay. I like sweet little boys like you. Sounds kind of creepy. Feel like you my very own grandson. Alright, got a new partner with for talking. So I think the guy probably had to take a bath or something. Let's see. Maybe there's a bath somewhere around here. Let's see about this inn, because inns have baths, right? Alright, let's keep looking around a little bit. I might miss something. Quality ship? No. Alright, I think that's about it, really. So, all right, let's go to this town. Two River City. Oh, haha, caught you napping. See ya. Uh-oh, I got robbed. I know it now. Yep. So I need my money back. Here yet. Hello. I gotta figure out this thief.
You took my wallet. Come back here.
Dang, he's fast. Nope, let's go. Okay, I'm gonna see if there's a different way over here. Okay, he's looking at straight at me. Okay, so you little punk? Nah. Can you at least give me back my letter of introduction? You little crap. Hey, come back. Where's my money? So when he's gone, yep. Of course, I mean. I wonder where I'm gonna get my money back. Glad to meet you. Thank you. Yeah, my wallet was stolen. I am now poor. Whooping. Oh, I was supposed to have a meal or something? I'm broke. Oh, yeah, well. Who's this guy here? Hans, please hear my tale. I came all the way from Sexton. The Kingdom Hearts 2 member of Organization 13. Far to the west because I heard I could open a shop here. But they already have an armorer. Now what am I going to do? Just when I thought I had finally taken my first step being towards a great armorer. Oh, it's you. What am I going to do? Come to our castle. You can make our weapons for us. Castle? You have a castle? Who are you? You want my 30 grand back? You don't have to pay me. Alright. You got armor, and I think that's that kid with the wings. Yes, sir. Ah, man. He robbed me, then he took my food. I'm broke, no money, and I'm hungry. Go up north. What happened? Alright. I think this is a trap. Probably gonna keep us in one town and destroy us all. At least the west. Alright, looks like I had a... I think I'm gonna go to the town with the wings. What do they call it again? The wingers.